We are now interested in the names of things in this world. Those are the names we are running after. The Range Rovers, the Ferraris, the Dubais, the Gucci's, the Louis Vuittons. These are names we are running after instead of running after the name Jesus. You will die one day. Don't forget about this. No amount of exercise will hide you from death. I know today we are all doing exercise to prolong our lifespan. Exercise only have effect on the physical body, but not on the spiritual. And death is spiritual. Prepare yourself for the day the Lord will come, you are not aware. On that day, a lot will be concentrating on building, marriage, those who are using the name of God in vain. And today, everybody said, "That saith the Lord, that saith the Lord." Just because we know that the name of God can easily convince people. And we are duping people. And the Lord put this program on my heart to do. Once you know the mindset behind that is all about money. Once you know the mindset on that program is all about duping people. And you give things that will attract people. How many programs and posters that goes out there and you see women of God, name them. Change of character program. Coming out of sin program. Heaven is a real program. Do we do it? No. 10 ways to prosper. 100 ways to be rich. Grace hour. And this is what we do. Remember, Jesus is coming. Work on your salvation. It will happen to you as a surprise. When you go for funeral, do not cry for the dead, but rather cry for yourself and ask yourself. So one day, that's the way you believe. When they carry the coffin, do not cry because they are going to bury the person. Cry for yourself and ask yourself. So one day, this is the way they will carry you. When they are putting the coffin into the grave, do not cry for the person. Cry for yourself, because one day, that is the way they will do you also. Think well. Those of you who have taken this world to be your home, you will not remain here. You will die. I will die.